Pezzik worked it ahead. Porter trying to get free from Thompson. And Thompson slapped it along the boards and got it around, but not out of the zone. Sabres keeping it in there. Jammed into Foligno. Got it out in front. Leopold Blas, he scores! Leopold rifling that one in, and Buffalo now is trailing by only one with over 3 minutes to go.
Now Jordan Leopold did not make any mistakes on this when he got that puck at the point. Stepped in with some nice work down low. You got Flynn or Porter along down low. The puck was kept in at the point, and right here when it comes to Jordan Leopold, he puts it far side, just inside the post. And there was traffic in front. He put it right through there. Three guys, the goaltender had to see this puck come through.
He didn't have a chance to see it.